The couple, who allegedly held their own children captive, registered a private school at their home.